house dirty.
It's all right.
It's a well-used product.
I love this stuff for like extractions, everything.
I forgot your products in my backpack.
Oh, yay! I put one of the oils on my client right now.
Mm-hmm.
The tea tree one. She's like, my face is burning. I was like, oh, okay. They're really thin.
I like the hemp oil.
Huh?
I like the hemp oil.
Mm-hmm. So.
I got a piece of lint in my nose.
Alright.
Are you done?
Done. When you have your settings for a less aggressive crystal microderm, you see here that I'm going to bring down my dial. This is how high it will jump. When you have a more aggressive treatment for clients that have more sun damage, more fine lines, the orange peel chin, this is how high it will jump and becomes more aggressive. To convert your crystal free to, or to convert your crystal to a crystal free, you simply remove, push and pull this. You can leave this right where it's at and just have the cord. Take your tip, apply it to where the crystals are. What this does is this will create the suction. You will not be suctioning crystals, but you will be suctioning dead skin. Here's the crystal tip. These come in medium, light, and, the crystal-free tips come in light, medium, and heavy, and or coarse, so you'll be able to see how aggressive you want to go. I normally stick to a medium because with the medium you can go multiple passes over an area to still achieve the same of a coarse tip. If you have clients that want coarse, you can always order those as well. The light, I feel like maybe too light, and at that point I may suggest a different treatment and or have a very light tip there to avoid any other confusion with your tips. You turn it on. Again, the more suction, the more aggressive the treatment. The lighter the suction, the less aggressive.